good. I have a little bit jet lag still because it's 3 hours different and we just arrived yesterday, but I'm feeling good. I mean, the body is good. I hit already this morning with the rain, but no, I'm feeling good to being here. It's nice to trying to defending my title here. Yeah, you know, it was just the beginning of the new season for me in Perth. I had 4 really good matches, and I was trying to, you know, to making the transition from the practice court to the match courts, and I was feeling from match to match better and better. And I think, I can see, of course, that I'm feeling good and the rhythm is there. Yeah, that's why I'm coming every year back, because I really love this tournament. And, you know, you have a really strong field here with really top players, and to have a lot of matches before going to Melbourne, then finding your confidence and enjoying Sydney as well a little bit before going then to the busy Melbourne. It's always, for me, a good start of the year. Sorry, what? In Melbourne, oh. From the players? I think there are lots of good players, and you know, when you start the year, you never know where you are staying, how the others are also had the preparation, and that's why I choose also to play here too. To getting in the new season, having the tournament feeling again. And, you know, I think there are a lot of good and young players that are coming. So there is no just one, there's not just one favorite player now.